A menstrual cup can collect blood for 12 hours. So, how do you insert one? You'll want to start by sterilizing your cup. Add some lube, fold the cup, insert the cup into a downward position. You may have to wiggle it around to get the cup to fully open. To remove the menstrual cup, just pinch the base of the cup and slowly pull out. If you buy from Pixie Cup, you have 100% happiness guarantee.